try to teach Durham school to you. Try to simplify it a little bit from the way I play it. And I think it'll work. So it's got basically two parts. The first part repeats. And then the second part goes through it lots and then repeats the first part one last time. So it's like A-A-B-A for the pattern. Yeah, the B part's just one time.
The B part's got a hold on it too.
Yeah, almost.
It's in the key A.
Let me play it first, and then I'll play it kind of, I subdivide the notes, so I'll put extra notes in, but then I'll teach it a little simpler.
Think how I play this next.
So just kind of like a little pattern up, and then open A. Then the third finger on the E. First finger on the E and the A. Go 1-1. Two to a two with the E and the one on the A. To our pinky on the E. That'll be an octave. The A1 and the fourth finger on the E will be an octave. Scale down.
Playing three bows on each one, or is it a...
No, it's a shuffle, so it's 1, 2, and 3. So one beat on each. Yes, yeah. Just like that.
So 1-2, 1-2, okay.
Long, short,
there you go.
Long, short,
so it is a waltz.
No, it's not a waltz. Okay, let's do let's put the whole beat part together. Starts on that E3.
Called Durham's Reel.
Yeah, I call it Durham's Reel. Yeah, it could be Durham's Reel. I think so.